Well, the unofficial start of the summer travel season is shaping up to be busy. According to AAA, 3.6 million people are expected to travel in Texas this Memorial Day. That's a little more than a 4% increase compared to last year. Now, drivers can expect similar fuel prices as last year, when the national average was roughly $3.57 per gallon. Nearly 3.5 million travelers are expected to fly to their destinations this Memorial Day, which is up by 11% since last year.